What is going on YouTube? Vermont Scratchy Law here. I have $25 worth of $5 Vermont lottery tickets to scratch for you today. I've got a couple new ones. Roses and Riches. It's a number match game, or you can get the rose symbol to win double the prize. It also has a fast 50 spot. You get the coin and you win $50 instantly. Then there's two black pearls. It's a number match game, or you can get the pearl symbol to win five times the prize. And then two of the power shot multiplier. We'll start with those. Tickets number 4 and 5. Odds on these are 1 and 4.19. Looking for the lightning bolt symbol or the burst symbol to win. And if you do get it, you can multiply the prize up to 10 times. All right, let's win some money. Gotta win. Right. Looks like it's just the one lightning bolt, or it's a one win times three. My experience, I've only won 15 anytime I've gotten to three times, but I believe you can get 30, and I believe you can get, I don't think you can get 90, so it's either 15 or 30, I believe. This time it's 15 again. No complaints, starting off good. Ticket number 5. Lightning bolt or burst. Oh, I'm going to start scratching these differently too now that I think about it. Jack Scratch Fever was doing something, a ticket similar to this power shot, and he would scratch the multiplier amounts and then start at the higher multiplier and work his way down to the one times just to make it a little bit more exciting. And I tried doing that the other day, and it was actually fun. So we'll start doing it that way. Any more of these I do. Second one was a BFL. All right, we'll try the Roses and Riches, ticket number 11. The odds are 1 and 4.26, and there's all your prizes, odds and everything. All right, what numbers are we looking for? 7, 9, 10, and 19, or the rose symbol. We'll do the fast 50. Last. Oh. Nothing on the first row. Sloppy scratching. Nothing on the second row. And last chance. Nothing. It's a pretty cool ticket though. Probably see a bunch of those. And we have two of the black pearls. Tickets number 9 and 10. Odds on these are 1 in 4.32. And you get the pearl symbol for 5 times, otherwise it's a number match game. $11, $18, $39, and $42. Chance. Nothing on the first one. Got one more chance. Last ticket. Looking for 1, 23, 28, and 37. Last row. Nothing. But hey, they were fun to scratch. Looks like we just won the one $15 winner. Well, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, hit the bell notification for future videos, and thanks for watching. Peace. Okay, YouTube, I'm back. Had that $15 worth of winners, and of course, I forgot the Fast 50. Feel like Jack Scratch Fever. So, let's see. Maybe we won. We're looking for the coin symbol. Stupid pig. But hey, thought I'd come back on and show you that. Thanks for watching.